दोस्तों नमस्कार, वेलकम इन अवर ऑनलाइन स्टडी ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स।
फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ क्लास 8 इन विच चैप्टर नंबर 2 लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल। सो डियर, इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू सॉल्व लीनियर इक्वेशन and how to make the linear equation from the word problem. So dear, let us start. Let me first question, the age of Hari and Harry are in the ratio 5:7. 4 years from now, the ratio of their ages will be 3:4. Find their present ages. So dear, here is requirement, their present ages, that is Hari and Harry, and only here ratios are given. So what to do in this case? So let's start the solution. So dear, for the solution, first of all we will consider, question says find their present age. So first of all we will consider the present ages of Hari and Harry. Let the present age of Hari equal to, and the present ages, present age of Harry equal to. So dear, in case when the age is in given in the ratio, so you will write same to same, that is 5 and 7, and let a variable for the confirmed age, let us, this is 5x and this is 7x. You take a variable and write the final age of the Hari and Harry as 5x and 7x. So ratio is given here 5:7. So you will write the final age of Hari 5x and 7x, and this is years, and this is also years. Okay. Now question says after 4 years from the now. So after 4 years, what is the age of Hari and Harry after 4 years? So dear, in the present time age of Hari is 5x. So after 4 years, it will be age of Hari equal to 5x + 4 years, and age of Harry, this is also 7x + 4 years. Okay, after the next statement of the question, the ratio of their ages will be 3:4 after 4 years. So again, according to the question, according to the question, the age of Hari 5x + 4, and the age of Harry, this is 7x + 4, and their ratio, that is 5x + 4 / 7x + 4, this is just equal to given that 3:4. 3:4 means 3/4. Okay, after that you cross multiply it, that is 5x + 4 / 4 and 7x + 4 / 3. Okay, so you multiplied it, that is 7x into 3, we have to write directly, 7 3 is 21x, and 4 into 3, that is 4 3 is 12, equal to, now you multiplied this 4 by 5x + 4, so 4 into 5x, that is 4 5 is 20x, and plus 4 4 is 16. Okay, ओके ओके. नाउ यू ट्रांसपोज ऑल द टर्म टू लेफ्ट साइड, दैट इज वेरिएबल इनटू द लेफ्ट साइड एंड नंबर्स टू द राइट साइड. ऑन ट्रांसपोजिंग द वेरिएबल टू द लेफ्ट साइड एंड नंबर्स टू द राइट साइड, व्हाट यू गेट? That is, you will get 21x. Now you transpose this 20x to left side. So this is positive, convert into the negative sign. That is 20x. And equal to, this is same sign. And here is 16. So you first write 16 and transpose this 12 to right side. So minus 12. So here you will get 21x minus 20x. It gives you only 1x. So no need to write 1 here. X equal to 16 minus 12 means 4. Okay, but this is not answer. This is the value of variable. So you will write the final answer. Therefore, age of Hari equal to, what is the age of Hari? Present is 5x. So 5 into x is 4. That is 20 years. Okay, and the age of Harry is 7x. So the age of Harry, this equal to 7 into x. X means 4. So 7 fours are 28 years. So dear, this is your answer. And you can check your answer. 20 by 28, you will get the same 5:7. So dear, this is your final answer. Okay, let us understand it with a second example. So dear, what is the second example? One more question we have to take here and try to understand how to make the linear equation in one variable and how to solve it. So you see my video up to the last. So here let us question number 2. Okay dear. So what is the question number 2? We have to take a question. Let the denominator of a rational number. The denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator, is greater than its numerator, this is the short form of denominator and numerator, by 8. Okay, and if the numerator is increased by 17, if the numerator is increased by 17, increased by 17, and the denominator is decreased by 1, and denominator decrease by 1, the numerator obtained is, the number obtained is 3/2. The number obtained is 3/2. Find the rational number. Find the rational number. So dear, clear question? Question is, the denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. If the numerator is increased by 17 and denominator is decreased by 1, the obtained number is 3/2. So find the rational number. Okay, so how can you solve it? So the solution, let's start. let the numerator equal to x. Let numerator equal to x. Then denominator, according to the question, denominator is a rational number is greater than by its numerator 8. So this denominator is greater by 8, means it is x plus 8. Okay. And according to the question, what is statement? If the numerator is increased by 17, so numerator is x, then now numerator, this is x plus 17, and denominator, again denominator decreased by 1, that is x plus 8 and minus 1. On simplifying, x plus 8 minus 1 means 7. X plus 7. Then again, according to the question, what you get? The number is obtained 3y2. So therefore, this is the numerator and denominator, means the this is a rational number, and rational number is the pyq form, that is numerator by denominator. Now numerator is x plus 17. Numerator by denominator, this is given 3y2. Okay, so after that we have to putting the value of numerator and denominator, what you get? Numerator is x plus 17 and denominator is x plus 7, you will get 3y2. By cross multiplication, once again, what you get? That is dear, 3 into this, what you get? That is 3 into x, 3x. And 3 into 7, that is 3 is 21. After that, multiply this 2 in this numerator, what you get? That is 2 into x, 2x. And 17 into 2, that is 34. Okay? Once again, you transpose the variables in one side and the numbers to the other side. So 3x, this is the variable. And 2x you transpose to left side. So this is convert into the minus. And equal to 34, first of all you write. And 21 transpose to right side. So 21 is the positive sign, convert into the negative. And 2x is the positive, convert into the negative. Okay. So dear, what you get after the simplifying it? So dear, see once again, what is the next step after the solving this? What you get the value of x? So dear, you can write it as 3x minus 2x means only x. Okay. And 34 minus 21, what you get? You will get only 13. So this is the value of x. But dear, this is not your answer. This is the value of x. Question is rational number. What is the rational number? Therefore, rational number, this is numerator by denominator. So dear, numerator is, you have to take x, and the denominator is x plus 8 in the starting. So the putting the value of this x equal to 13, you will get 13 and x plus 13 means x plus 13, x, the value of x is 13 and plus 8. So what you get? 13 divided by 13 and 8, 21. So this is your answer, that the rational number is 13 by 21. And this is your final answer. So thank you.
तो दोस्तों, हमारा ये वीडियो अंत तक देखने के लिए आपका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। और हमारे इस चैनल को लाइक शेयर और कमेंट करना बिल्कुल मत भूलिए और हमारे इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए ताकि हमारा ये वीडियो आप तक सबसे पहले पहुंचे।